Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add green screen in Filmora application using mobile device. Adding a green screen effect in the Filmora application can significantly enhance the professionalism of your video project. So here's the step to achieve a seamless green screen effect. First of all, launch open the Filmora application from your app drawer. Once you open up the Filmora app, tap on New Project. Select the video you want to add the green screen effect on from your camera roll. Now tap on Import. Once you select Import, you will then be able to import the green screen video. Now, to add the green screen effect, tap on the video clip on the timeline and from the bottom menu, select Smart Cutout. Now click on chroma key. Go ahead and move the pointer at the top and then go ahead and pick the green color. Once you are done, click on the tick mark. Soon after you do that, you can see that you have successfully added green screen or removed the green screen effect from the video. Now simply go ahead and tap on the play button on the timeline and you will be able to see that you've successfully added the green screen effect in Filmora. You can now export your project by clicking on export at the top right hand corner and follow the prompts. That's how you can easily add green screen in Filmora. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.